I was texting my mom.
Yeah.
I was telling her, I don't know what's gonna happen.
Nothing can prepare students or parents for this.
I was like, no way this is real. Like, I seen this all, like, on YouTube and stuff, but I never knew it was gonna happen to me.
A phony call saying a gunman was on a rampage in their Cape Coral school.
People were telling me that people were getting shot.
And once I heard that, I lost it. I got scared.
Kids hiding under anything they could.
There was kids, like, going under desks and cabinets. And like just ducking down from the windows.
As their parents rush to the school, preparing for the worst.
Reading the text saying that there's active shooting, possibly 6 dead, who knows.
Thankfully, there was no shooter at Mariner High School and students were never in danger. Oh. Thanks for counting on NBC2. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Kelly Burns. Cape Coral police say this was a case of swatting, a prank call to get law enforcement to respond to a certain location. The caller said a gunman had already killed 6 people inside the school. Police responded within minutes. You can see them here running into the building, rifles drawn. Students evacuated the football field as police searched every single room in the school before the students reunited with families already waiting on the street.
NBC2's Alex Howard is live outside the school tonight talking to those terrified parents and students about the ordeal.
And anxious parents lined up here outside both Mariner High and Mariner Middle Schools, and we saw some emotional reunions, and tonight we're hearing from the students inside who felt this could have been a real shooter.
There was kids like going under desks and cabinets and like just ducking down from the windows.
Panic. That's how students described the tense moments inside Mariner High School during the lockdown. Those who could texted their parents.
I was texting my mom.
Yeah.
I was telling her, I don't know what's gonna happen. Yeah.
From outside, we saw parents nervously wait as police worked to clear the school.
I hear from one inside source that's, you know, it could be a cop getting shot, and then I hear from an outside source that it's all a hoax. It's like, so to you, your mind's just scrambling. It's the first thing is just get in your vehicle and rush as fast as you can to get there, you know.
The police chief said the caller claimed 6 people were shot at Mariner High. He said the 2 school resource officers immediately put the school on lockdown as more officers rushed there to search the building. It turned out to be the 3rd local school swatting hoax in 2 months.
I was scared for my nephews, and you know, I want them to be safe. It's crazy. I just wish that kids stop playing jokes and actually take gun violence very serious, because it's not a joke. You know, you bring a very big danger and worry on parents.
The students and parents.
It was just packed. I mean, I'm not rushing to see the shooting. I'm rushing to save my own. I mean, if it came down to it, I would take the bullet for him, you know.
And the police chief said they're working on finding out who made the call triggering this massive response. Reporting live in Cape Coral, Alex Howard, NBC2.